For me, promise. Promise me.
Carly, shush. Where are you?
I'm at the bar. At work. And I ran in the bathroom. I locked the door. I got they're here. They're all out there outside the door.
Okay, all right. Stay there. I'm going to come get you.
No. What's the point of that? By the time you get here, they'll have it locked down. No one in, no one out. You have to get Andre.
No. You have to get to the safe zone, okay? Do you have your gun?
No, the safe zone is too far. They are everywhere.
No. How many bullets do you have?
I don't know. One clip. I don't know. It's not enough. It's not enough. I just called and say goodbye.
No, you're going to get out of this.
No, I'm not. And you know it.
Carly, you're a good shot, okay? And you need to focus, all right? You need to concentrate and... Jesus Christ, think about Andre. You're going to see him again.
How come we were always just best friends, huh?
You picked a hell of a time to ask that question.
Did you ever want something more?
All right, Cindy, open the door, okay? Do what you need to do and get to the safe zone and get home.
No,
yes, you can.
No. Oh my God. Oh my God, I have blood all over me. Oh my God.
What? Is there a test in there? If you take the test, it shows up instantly. Is there? And we are calm. Even in moments of great stress, we remain calm.
Do you remember my wedding? Do you remember talking to me before the ceremony?
Jesus Christ, how could I forget? You cried when you saw me.
You never asked why. Say anything.
You didn't have to. It was your wedding. Why didn't you say anything?
I was scared. All my life I've been scared. Scared to say how I feel. Scared not to. Scared of the outbreak and thinking every fucking day how long it would take. But now they're here. I'm gonna die. No matter what, I worked at this dead-end job. But I had my son, right? I love my son. But I married the wrong person. I love Jerry, but I... not like I love you. And I was too afraid to tell him. I was too afraid to tell you. And I watched him. I watched him die. And I watched him change. And I am tired of being scared.
Okay. Take that gun and point it at those things and pull that door open and start shooting. And when you run out of bullets, goddamn it, find some more. You're not the only one with a gun. Find them. Please. Do it for me. Do it for Andre.
Stars protect my nights. Been on the road for as long as I can remember what it's like to have my brain in a constant freeze. An imposter in my place. A world where no one's missing. Fight everything you face. Well, leave it all behind, let's get moving. Gonna take a long time, that's been proven. In advance on your future, stop spinning your wheels. Left over from the battle, but the scars are healed. I'm pushing.